Okay, cool. Yeah, well, that's what I have too.
Oh, really?
No, hold on, camera.
Oh, that is incorrect. Oh, my God, that hurt.
No, they're wrong. I was talking about it. That's how I want to have it.
We're gonna go through it in steps, so stay here. I still have our number.
Okay, Charlie.
No.
Look at 17, look at that. Right, that's 22, this is 19. We're way off. Yeah, we're way off, right?
Rocky, do you have one?
I think it's deep. But, find out for sure. But, 19.
Okay. So, ladies and gentlemen, okay, let's step through this. Does everybody have the pre-test in front of them? Yes?
What are we gonna take the actual test?
Tomorrow.
Tomorrow.
That comes tomorrow. Oh, okay.
Then all Wednesday.
We have then all Wednesday, because you do need to study for it, okay? We only have a little bit of time to take.
I will be here Wednesday.
You may not.
Nobody cares.
I don't know the schedule of our Casey test.
We don't have one for the class.
You'll have 20 minutes of class.
35.
Yes, 35?
On Wednesday.
Oh, that should be enough.
Yeah.
Okay, so then we can.
Me, I didn't say anything.
Let's see how. Okay.
Two minutes.
35.
May have your attention, please. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, I understand there are some scheduling constraints. Okay, we will see how far we get on this, and then at the end of class, I will let you know when the test will be, okay? So if we have to push it to Thursday, we will. Okay, and we'll do some more review or work on Wednesday. I think that's pretty good.
Don't Thursday we get out of here too?
Yes, but it's only a few minutes early, so don't worry.
Yeah, but I'm on tomorrow.
Okay. Thank you, Tiger. Okay, so back to the pre-test, okay? I want you to work on the first five questions individually, and let's see if you can do it in 5 minutes. These are the answers, so you're gonna match the question, Sean. So it says match the logarithmic expressions with the equivalent expression. Okay, I saw a hand up. Did I see a hand up?
Yes, that one's hers.
Yes, you may shut the mic. Okay, go ahead, 5 minutes.
Yes. Is it? It only has 10%.
She's finding a ticket.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is supposed to be independently Please.
Oh,
Okay. Ladies and gentlemen.
I don't know. What?
Part under there.
Part under there.
Part under there.
What?
That's not one of the letters.
That answer is on here.